What up, my bitches? Today we're making a smoothie. This flavor is going to be peach, strawberry, and of course, banana. Let's get started. Now we have all the stuff set up. I'm going to be using 7 strawberries, 6 peaches, and 1 banana. Now if you like bananas, you can use 2, but I only have 2 bananas, so I'm using 1. You're going to want to cut these up, get the seeds out, and with these, you're going to want to rinse them off and pull off the green. You can leave them on if you want. Okay, so we're gonna rinse them off now. Well, that should be good enough. You're gonna wanna take this off. It doesn't really matter, but I usually do. Okay, so now we're gonna take out the peaches and cut them up so we don't have the seed in the smoothie. Okay, everybody, so we have our peach seeds right there. After we cut it up, we're gonna just put it into the bowl. I'm just gonna peel the banana. That's not gonna take very long at all. Take this. And follow me over here. We're gonna give some yogurt because I feel like it. And we're gonna put some yogurt in here to give it that real, you know, flavor if you're drinking liquid. After, you know, making sense like that. So we're gonna wanna put a little bit of sugar in, like maybe, you know, pour an ass load in. Now we're gonna put our strawberries in. Now our peaches. Now you can either blend them all separately or you can do it all together. Now make sure that you have it on securely. And then we're gonna start. Okay, we're back. So now we're gonna be pouring the smoothie. So this is the next part, our journey. In here, a little bit of smoothie in here. Put them in. Get the cherry. You're gonna get 2 out with a spoon. Find it right there. We're done. Now I hope you just enjoyed the season finale for Crafts with Chelsea, but I will sadly be discontinuing Crafts with Chelsea, but I will still be starring with Cheryl and Dope Gossip, so you can still see me there. And also,